pressing L2.
I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me. Hellwalkers, here's your chance.
Let's see what you got. There you go.
The Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation of Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
Yeah, the part that you're wrong about
more
all that.
I got this!
What? I'm just supposed to watch? No way! Wow, that's really good.
Nightmare!
Oh, fuck!
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat.
You want some of this?
Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Ymir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission? This is where the mask said to go?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way!
There's a big hole up there now. Could be our way around.
okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing. Even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a masterpiece to find.
Sick, what do I have running right now? Right, we're definitely doing that instead. Damn, I just wasted all my points on the tricks, though. On the skills. Rough, rough, rough. It's my dog.
Yaffa!
Now what?
I'm not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here.
It fell through the floor!
Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of Hellwalkers. Let's get them!
Yaffa!
For though.
And this way is blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled. What's the mask say?
So the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
Do you think? So this way?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do. Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you.
Thank you.
Okay, this thing's really fighting me. See anything in there?
There.
Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Whoa! She's the last person. Oh, fuck.
Okay, that's a big one.
Jump up!
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. But of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. I'm thinking him. Sweet! I bet there's another way around. There always is.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose. Like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal. Too heavy. Have you seen these arms?
Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight... Strength and style, no apologies. It gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path forward. Thursday.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Step aside, little man. This one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening. Got it.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Yappa! Three!
I wish we could get past that stupid crate.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
Find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No, just talking to Ingrid.
Okay, well, I'm waiting.
Wolves.
Let's see. How can I get a better view of that crate?
Oh, wait. Hopefully those dogs are gone. Over here. All right, I'm gonna close my window. There we go. Hopefully that doesn't bother too much now.
Let's see. Can I get a better view of that crate?
You did it!
There, get back.
Oh, what hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy, Loki! Mess him up!
Out of a three!
Yes!
Atreus has good moves, but he's doesn't do much damage, to be honest.
Alright, the path's open. Let's go.
Whoa, the mask is freaking out. We must be close. What was that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Is it the giant bird? Oh, I think it's the giant bird.
Yep. We gotta get out of here.
The mask. We're so close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe. He's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
All right. Let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
I'm down. How you doing, big boy? We're here to help you.
There we go.
Heavy sleeper. Let's do the next.
How you, big boy? Oh, you're a good dog, aren't you? Damn those claws.
All right. There.
Looks like there was another one under his foot.
Bye.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
God, we didn't have to fight it.
A dead end? Please tell me it's down in the water or something.
There's... How? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose.
It's in the dog, isn't it?
Kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
No, don't tell me it's in the dog.
Through, wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here somewhere.
Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron. You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on, anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh.
Are we gonna fight him?
And what are you going to do exactly?
I guess it won't be much of a fight.
You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believe the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please, do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
You toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Allfather. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! Damn, he's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar, I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item we discussed.
I know you're listening, Loki. I won't be but a moment. Go away.
Thanks a lot.
Throod, I
don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you. I swear.
Nah, she'd be a bitch. I don't want to talk to her. Angrabota, whatever her name is our girl. Well, these are traces.
I really messed up. It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without, you know, screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
Come on in! At least you have manners.
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son.
I have not figured out it's in the dog.
But freeing Garm. That was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard. But everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay. If that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand? It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Please, need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here.
Gosh, you're so good at manipulating him.
Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while.
What's up?
Of course. Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face him. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine. No, no, no!
It's you! Wait! It's you!
Protect yourself!
Yeah. Nice time!
Where are you?
Atreus! Watch out!
Who's for help? Where's father?
Trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now! Oh.
Father!
Off your back. Help Freya. I will draw them to me.
Let's fucking do this.
Oh!
the fuck happened? Yo, something's happening to Kratos.
Is it over?
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him? Hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
All right, everybody's here at least. Well,
my fault.
I was in Helheim.
The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if...
Garm! Great bleeding fuck lad, you see Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him.
Damn right.
Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
Like the old days.
One problem.
Excuse
much
me,
I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say.
What's up, fam?
Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you. Return to Helheim post haste and undo whatever it is you've done.
Whoa. He has done. I'm just there to fix it.
And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Damn right, boy. Oh, hello, big boy. We're looking for you.
He's probably just scared. He was chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
Oh.
Nah, we gotta
gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Ho ho. Alright, we might have to continue this another time. We can still keep going. Actually, I keep doing that.
Wind powers? Cool.
Oh, okay, I guess let's just make cracks for us.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Headshot. Oh, it's a chest, I guess.
Get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
From your wings.
Now we got the blades out. Oh yeah. Wrath. To consume a chunk of Spartan Rage and charged. Damage with additional.
Huh. Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you did in World War.
I do not. But...
It's complicated?
See, I feel like Kratos would at least tell him, be like, yeah, Heimdall plans to kill
him. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
I don't know about that, son. Hey, hey, hey. The fuck y'all think you're going?
Round tail. Arms been missing. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. I saw Tifa.
Tifa!
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it.
I'm feeling the permafrost skill got just fully charged. Damage just increased. Ooh. I don't know if I want that.
It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there, made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
So just fuck Tyr, right, Freya, Mir, Brock, Sindri, and the wolves back home. All right. Most importantly, me!
The gear's blocked when the gate is up.
Yeah, but if I do this, it'll... Yeah.
This fight may not be so easy.
There he is! You see that? He's tearing this whole realm apart.
Bro.
bye.
You gotta stop him. This is all my fault.
Well, that's the way we're supposed to go.
I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear can probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Some more?
Your decision to go to Asgard help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know. Wait, he's right here. Okay, okay. It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just want to...
Help us!
squeeze through here.
I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Move it on.
Preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Sigil arrows don't work on that.
Huh. Okay.
I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there.
Ah, good point, boy. Boss fight.
Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises.
Yeah.
But I will try not to kill the beast.
there's an entrance.
We'll go through here first, though. Yes.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varn.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair.
I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
Arrow!
hear him up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to bring the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Let me do something with the chain? Give me a second, big boy. Down, boy. shit. Come here. Sorry.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. But he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
Well. Sorry, Duggo.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door.
Okay, where's Max? What's this one? For safety. You won't wind that. Sounds cool too.
Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows. It's not gonna stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it, right?
Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that. we can't find him, the dead will keep flooding the realm. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. Hear that? Where is he?
He has our scent. Bring it, dog.
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again. Look, you got it.
Bitch.
He's his spear. He's got a halfway point. Attack that spot on his neck. Yeah. How long can you keep this up?
Bitch. Don't worry, boy, I'm going for the neck. I'm making sure he stays down.
I can see that.
How does he keep coming back?
That is his nature.
You gotta change that. Fast! It's like he doesn't have a soul too. Wait! You think I can stop this?
How?
I need you to help me get on his back.
What?
Trust me.
Do it your way, then.
Shield up!
Bitch. Grab him in the middle when he does that. Back up.
Gotta find him. Come on.
Damn. Took his soul? At least we're trying to.
Well, I guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife.
We saw it going to the sky.
So I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it's
okay. Oh. So that's Fenrir now? Oh, that's... Oh.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Damn. Some major foreshadowing. The puppy! Oh.
You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
He's got weird ass legs, but it's like... Oh, he has the mark on his head.
Boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. One that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Good doggo. Yo, we got our own portal.
It is done. We should inform the others.
Oh, okay, morning. Just leave us here then.
So, when the Norns told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's where your spear's from, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer?
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Oh, cool.
The flower here.
The fuck was that?
My guess is Soul Blossom. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Welcome.
Perfect.
Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
It's down here. This is, yeah, this is the boss fight. Oh, motherfucker. Damn, Kratos. I didn't know you could do that. Really? I had to put it all the way? Oh, come on. There's the bird.
Should we talk to her? There's six stairs to close, and to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Okay. Cool. No, we don't have to kill you, at least. Go back this way.
Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong? Without you, I got reckless, overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, of your namesake. I
was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right?
All right, boy, I'll listen to my own voice then.
I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. You're better. Let's go home.
Look at him smiling. We'll probably cut his hand on his mama blades, but that's okay.
Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Let's give him a mirror. Don't like how quiet it is. 1 second. Let's do this.
You're back. How did it go?
The beast should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything. Is this mask? Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him.
Since you come back here.
To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. Giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This
This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
Well, I have the boy back, so no.
We'll rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
All right.
I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone. I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay, guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr. I believe you just might.
Cool. Slugging back his warrior spirit.